the finishing touches of what has been a Laker masterpiece. Tyler Hero. And James gets his 13th rebound. And Frank Vogel calls timeout. No doubt going to get his stars out of there now. 1:23 remaining here in the fourth as the Lakers set to take game one.
Well, this is straight up bully ball. LeBron James against Jones Jr. And he's scowling.
Well, a reminder, upcoming NBA and WNBA Finals schedule. The WNBA Finals will have Game 1 Friday on ESPN2. Tip-off shortly after 7, the Seattle Storm, the Las Vegas Aces. And then Game 2 of this series, Friday on ABC, tip-off shortly after 9. Game 3 will be Sunday on ABC with an earlier time, tip-off shortly after 7:30. The key is, how do the Heat turn this around? A big question going into Game 2 was the health of Bam Adebayo, and Goran Dragic both had to leave the game with injuries here tonight.
Right, so the health is number one. The second part is they're going to have to find their defensive game, and then they need Nunn or Olynyk, one of the two, to be able to give them a boost offensively off the bench, because Iguodala, that's not really his role, and it's not Solomon Hill's role, so you can't just rely on Tyler Hero off the bench to spark your offense, particularly when a guy like Duncan Robinson, who has been so important, wasn't able to score in this game.
I also look at it, and it's a series of adjustments. Also, if Bam is healthy, I expect to see the Miami Heat go a little bit big more often to give them a chance to defend Anthony Davis, Dwight Howard, and LeBron's pressure.
Kuzma comes up with it. Quinn Cook has come into the game.
J.R. Smith and Jared Dudley as well.
So Frank Vogel expectedly emptying his bench. Markieff Morris misses. Hero the rebound, and we're under a minute to go. And again, those injuries, not a lot of time, as the finals through the first four games every other day, foul on the pass. Davis just continues his numbers in the playoffs. Only played in two of his first seven seasons with New Orleans. One year they were swept, another year made the second round. But he's averaging almost 30 per game in the playoffs for his career. And had a 34-point game tonight as Jones gets a nice feed and throws it down. And James just continues to put up these numbers night in and night out. But as Mark said earlier, sometimes we take for granted. And Cook throws in a three. Cook, who got himself a ring with the Golden State Warriors. Hill misses. Kuzma the rebound, and they will dribble it out. The Los Angeles Lakers take game one of these NBA Finals. Here in the bubble, they continue their excellent play. A dominant victory led by their two stars. The final score is an 18-point advantage, but they led by as many as 32.